Thank you for riding Icebreaker, and enjoy the rest of your day here at SeaWorld.
I liked it as a tourist, but as a local, I could see how it would be annoying to pay for it every time.
Which I don't do. I'm like, I'm going to wait in the fucking camera.
Like, if they had an annual genie, would you do it?
Buckle the comfort. sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system. Face forward and keep your back and head against the seat and headrest.